They can't fight for themselves. Find out how to reduce your risk for breast cancer and fight for the cause at jointhebattle.net.